COVID-19 pandemic is something that's unprecedented in all of our lifetimes. And I think at this point, there's over 34 million people that have been infected, over a million people that have died globally. And so I think one of the big things that we're all trying to solve is how do we get out of this? And what we're really hoping for is to be able to understand what the normal immune response to the virus looks like. Is it productive? Is it long lasting?
So the immune system protects us against infections, and for some infections, we know that we have extremely, extremely long protection after we have contracted the disease for the first time. For coronaviruses in general, our knowledge was from prior infections, you know, it was estimated that MERS coronavirus gives us about a year of immunity, and for SARS-1, the thoughts were more like 3 to 6 years. But now, actually, data are showing that people who have had SARS-CoV-1 are still immune 17 years out.
Now, our study is really designed to look at antibodies, which are one of the key parts of the immune response. And so we set up a large-scale study to look at people around Pima County and around Arizona to see how well those antibodies are working to protect against infection. So what we were really looking for is, first of all, can we accurately identify people who have been infected at some point in the past by the virus? And so what we really wanted to make sure is that we have a very accurate test. We definitely don't want to tell someone that they're positive, that they have antibodies when they don't. So what we did is we started measuring antibodies to two different parts of the virus, and we had to measure antibodies to both of those two parts, the two independent parts of the virus, for us to say, yes, you're positive and you have antibodies.
So we've correlated, and we found that at a very, very high level, we have exceptionally good protection.
What we found is that everyone who had been confirmed to have been infected by the virus, even people who had no symptoms whatsoever, made a really nice antibody response. And they all made antibodies that kept the virus from infecting cells. What we also found is that everyone maintains those antibodies for as long as we've been able to look.
We cannot really put a solid number on how long this immunity is going to last. What we know is what we have measured, which is like that it is at least 6 to 7 months.